If you need a meal or room, I've got both. Take a look. Until next time. I only drink for the thirsty, food for the hungry.
There you are.
Fools, run!
What was that?
Something there.
What was that?
Fools, run!
Victory is yours. I submit.
Lead on. never seen anything quite like that.
Thank you. be, I would. Will I sell my land to the Silverbloods?
The Silverbloods have made you a very generous offer for this pile of dirt. I suggest you take it.
I've been thinking. Would you like to join me in hunting?
You want me to hunt with you? I thought you preferred being alone.
Your arms and legs are fit for catching strong and... Pray, I could... Use your help.
If the Force... I'm one of the few native sons of the Reach that owns land.
Robbery is what it is. The Silverbloods are trying to muscle in on my land. Force won't attack the mines, and suddenly all these sellswords show up to hell. They won't let anyone work until I sell it off. You can try, but I'll keep your sword arm ready if things get ugly.
My family has owned Carthwaisten for generations. Rare for anyone in the Reach that isn't a Nord. Not that it does me any good. Nords think I'm working for the Forsworn. Forsworn think I'm working for the Nords. Oh my. You'll want to talk to anyone about that.
A family of thieves. Running their corrupt empire from Markarth. The Silverblood family own half the Reach, and they won't stop until they own all of it.
Till next time.
Yes. this mine. No sudden moves.
The mine is closed. Get lost. And what's that have to do with me? I'm not from here. I'm a sellsword. These are my men. Forsworn attacked a while back. Jarl had no men to spare, so the Silverbloods generously offered to send us to clean things up. We just want that old native to hand over his land in payment for our services. Then we'll leave, and everyone can get back to work. Right. Helping out Ina Thatch, huh? Give me a reason not to plunge a dagger in your chest. That I will, stranger. This is more than the Silverbloods are paying us. We'll clear out. You haven't heard of the Silverblood family? They're the most important people in the Reach. They practically own the city of Markarth, and we're here on their coin. Now, if you'll excuse me.
We're in control of this mine. No sudden moves.
The mine is closed. Get lost.
We're in control of this mine. No sudden moves. We're in control of this mine. No sudden moves. We're in control.
Yeah.
Huh?
I'm one of the few native sons of the... That won't be the last we hear from the Silverbloods. But at least we can get back to work. Thank you. You've done a good thing for me and my workers. Here, this is for you. Divine smile on you, friend.
I work in the mines. I hunt. Everything else I do is my business. I thought Enman and Mean had a little girl, but I haven't seen her in a while. Until next time.
Good to see you again. I think you might be looking for Enman. See ya.
You're not from here. We don't need to be talking. Damn it, woman. Are you trying to taunt us? Our daughter, Theotra, was taken from here. The Forsworn descended and they didn't touch anything else, just our little girl. It was the Forsworn from Broken Tower. Never been much trouble before. What's it to you? Sheep. Really? Well, that's I would have dreamed. Of course, we need her in Markarth then. I'll come with you. You're probably right. Just hurry, please. Who knows what those things are doing to her?
Finally, both of my minds are open again. Time for everything. Time to get back to work.
Yes. Take a look.
Your road lead you to war? Thanks.
Don't try to haggle with me. Buy or leave.
Get that rotting carcass away from me.
Who?
I don't need to know if it's fresh.
You mean that woman who was attacked in the market? Didn't know her. Guards dragged her body away. Last we'll hear of that. Ah, now that is a good question. Where does Hogni get the finest, freshest meat from all over the Reach? The answer's simple. Orcs. There is a stronghold nearby whose hunters can butcher a deer in seconds. Now having an orc for a wife would be something, yes. Strong and bulky. Too bad they don't let people go beyond the walls. Let me show you where they are. Maybe they welcome you. Maybe they put an arrow in your face. Who knows? Do I look like a guide? Only thing I do is sell meat. Are you going to buy or not? Everything I've got on display, really. Come back when you need more meat. Bring gold.
Are you looking for a gift for a friend, perhaps? Or a lover?
My family came here centuries ago. We made a good living smithing the silver that flows through the city. But you probably wanted to know about the fancy carvings and stonework, didn't you? Travelers always do. Here, I have a delivery I need to make to Calcimo. Why don't you take it to him? He knows the history of Markarth better than anyone. Thank you. He can be a bit difficult, but I'm sure he'll appreciate your help. Please, I don't want to talk about it. All that blood. If you want answers, ask at the inn. She told me she was staying there. I got some wonderful jewelry. If you need a new ring or necklace.
Did you hear all that noise outside?
It's just the market rabble. We should get back to work. You there, if you're here to trade, step up to the counter.
Lisbeth handles the customers. I just check the shipments.
No, I'm not Arnleaf. Yes, I know it's called Arnleaf and Sons.
Oh, by the divines, is it that obvious? I swear, if my Gunnar was alive to see me now, this store would finally be on its feet if I hadn't lost my last shipment to the Forsworn attacks, especially made the Bella statuette. You aren't for hire, are you? A sellsword? I'll pay you if you can recover that statuette from the Forsworn. Thank you. I'll have a sum of gold waiting for you when you return. I inherited the store from my husband. His father was Arnleif. My husband, Gunnar, died about 5 years ago. Forsworn attack. I miss that stubborn oaf. No, as if trade wasn't poor enough. Now there's violence in the streets. It was the Forsworn, wasn't it? I lose dozens of shipments every season to those barbarians. Now they're in the city? Gods help us. Trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing.
Thank you.
Come back whenever you need something.
I'm right behind you. I am at your command. Let's get going, then.
The selection. Oh, a bit of this and a bit of that. If you need it. Anything else, just ask. I'm Midnane. I was just comparing the ledgers from last...
Come on in. The Silverblood Inn has plenty of strong drink and clean rooms. If I can't get you something, I'm sure my wife will bellow at me until I can. Ah, yes. Rented the nicest room we had for a whole month. Best we all forget about her. Bad luck to talk about the dead in Markarth. Sure thing. It's yours for a day. I'll show you to your room. Right this way.
Unlike my husband, Clever, watch after our guests.
This one's a favorite of mine.
Let me know if there's anything else you need. Love.
Our hero, claims a warrior's heart. I tell you... Tell you the dragonborn comes. where the voice-wielding power of the ancient